kind of club is a little more exotic and caters to the more adventurous among us. It's a classic definition of a mixed crowd, and part of that mix are celebrities.
Why do you think a club like this appeals to celebrities?
Oh, slumming it, probably.
And because it's the bizarre and the unusual?
Well, it is the bizarre and unusual for them, I suppose. It's not for us, really, so I can't really say.
Kinky. That's New York, to me.
This weekend.